What's up guys, welcome back to our channel Hungry Dollar. So in this video we will learn how to post a blog in your website that we have already created. As you know, if you didn't know how to create a website in blogger.com, you can follow our previous video. We have talked in a depth. You can see our previous watch list or playlist from our channel. We have put it a lot of works on there, and you can learn easily how to create your own website on blogger.com. So let's start this video. So first of all if you want to create a new post, right now there is no zero post, that is why we see no post you create will show up here. So if you want to create a new post, simply you have to go on this option, new post, and click on it. It will redirect you to this page where you can, from here you can see the title. The title here, the title means the title of your blog. So for example, we are going to put top 10 investing ideas in 2021. So this will go to our title of our blogs, and here you can write whatever you want to write in that. It's like a description or some kind of post, where this is the actual place where you need to write content about your blog. So let me write few things. Hello viewers, welcome to our new blog, Blogger Zone. So this is, we just write a short blog. You can also write here are the top 10 investing ideas in 2021. So you can follow up from this like that. So we just write a short blog to tell. I'm just writing because I just want to tell you how to write blogs and how these tools work. For example, if you want to, let me tell you from left side, this is the composition view. If you want, this is the view you will get when you publish your blog on the Blogger Spot. If you want to see its HTML view, so you can simply click on it, you can see. If you are not familiar with the coding, simply leave it as default, compose view. And then this is the undo option and this is the redo option. For example, let me cut F here. If you want to do undo, you just click on it, it will come up here. And if you want to redo, you can click on this option, right? So moving to the next option, this is the font type. If you want to change your font, you simply go to the font. First of all, you will need to select all the things you have already wrote. So go to, leave it as, you have many options. You have 7 options. You can also add your own font. So we are going for Arial. So this is the Arial font. And this is the Georgia. Leave it as a default font. I'm using default font. Next is font size. If you want to increase some of the word or some of the sentence size, simply go here and use it. Right now this is the size of our word is medium. If you want to, if normal, if you want to do some letter be higher or lower, go according to your own choice. If you want, for example, I am going for blogozone as a medium. So right now you can see.
Stop wasting my time.